It feels absolutely amazing, you know, to have a season of hard work, exceptionally hard work, rewarded like this at the end with a phenomenal meet, with everyone just going off on their swims. It feels incredible, better than I could describe.
It's honestly the most amazing feeling in the world. I will honestly never forget this meet. Missing out on it last year was hard, but coming back and ending it on a high note as a senior is something that's indescribable.
Just really proud of this group, really proud of the seniors, the leadership that exhibited all season long. This is a really satisfying win.
This season was not easy for us by any means, and we went through a lot.
Chose to rise above it and come together, you know, be honest with themselves and move forward. It's been, and from that standpoint, it's been terrifically satisfying.
Everyone, you gotta rally together with the group of guys and you just find a way to push through and find a way to forge ahead.
We were much more, kind of felt like much more of a tight-knit group this year, just kind of a big family.
Everyone pushed each other to a level that was higher than any of us had expected of ourselves. So I think that's just really special of us.
This group of guys is a really tenacious group of guys. We had an A finalist in every single event this meet, and that really reflects on this group's ability to just come together. They work hard day in, day out, and they strive and work off of each other. And you see it in practice, and you saw it here.
There's always nerves and pressure with a big swim meet like this, but we knew how hard we prepared and all the work that we put in. And if we just swam our absolute fastest, which definitely was the focus of this meet, everything would fall into place.
This group of guys stayed hungry. They knew that what they wanted was this moment, and we stopped at nothing to get it.